So, there's some food.
Here you are. Thank
you. Look, and I have... There are too many...
So, this is...
Well, what do you want? Why are you giving me back my earring?
You know where we found it, don't you?
Obviously. I realized as soon as I got back that I'd lost it.
I imagine your pimp does not know that you take part in these parties. He doesn't dabble in this at all?
No. Do not say anything to him, I beg you. He's on my case enough as it is.
Then I suggest you answer my questions.
What would you like to know?
Vale.
Could you tell us who you saw at the parties?
Rich people, or better. They seem very rich and important to me. But I don't know them.
Do you think that an important person from Teleme could have partaken in these soirees?
You're thinking of Mother Cardinal, aren't you? You lot really think we are a bunch of degenerates.
You're hardly a shining example of virtue, my child. Just answer our questions.
Sorry, Father. I don't know the Mother Cardinal, but I strongly doubt she dabbles in that.
You don't think you could recognize her, and you don't think you've crossed paths. What a testimony. Do you know who organizes these parties?
Not really, no. A steward pays me when I go, but I don't see anyone else, apart from the clients.
You can't even give me a single name.
No. The only person who sometimes speaks to this steward is a woman who is always wearing a green coat. She never takes part in the festivities, but the steward rushes over whenever she arrives.
Admit it, you must know more than you're letting on. It's virtually impossible not to recognize someone while being so close to these influential people, wouldn't you agree?
Please, I'm serious. Despite all the benefits and money, these parties aren't enjoyable in the slightest.
I understand. Do you know someone who goes by the name of Candy Cane?
Everyone does. He is a powerful person, so his name makes the rounds.
Have you ever spotted him at these pleasure parties?
In all honesty, I wouldn't even be able to recognize him. I've heard his name before, but that's all.
This woman in the green coat, could you tell me about her?
She always hides her face and never joins us. Then she disappears into a little office and locks the door.
I see. She is quite important. Thank you for your help.
Be sure not to mention this to anyone. I'd lose my clients if they suspected me of speaking about them, you know.
Vale.
Can I get you anything? Look who it is. I feel that once again you're not here to support my business.
I'm looking for a woman who comes here. She always wears a long green coat.
Yes. I have seen this coat before, but I have no idea who is beneath it, if that's what you're asking. All I know is that I've seen her speaking to a regular, a steward of the palace who comes to place big orders. Always prime choice.
I have to go. I will leave you to your work.
Tío, cago en la puta.
Good day.
Welcome. You here to wager? To fight?
I imagine that the name Candy Cane rings a bell.
Obviously. Even though I would prefer it wasn't the case. He's a sort of organizer. He captures most of the beasts who fight in the arena.
How is that a problem?
Apparently, he's fixed a few fights. These kind of rumors aren't good for my business.
If that's the case, why don't you stop him?
He has friends, protectors. Without solid evidence, no one will lift a finger. And the only ones who wanted to speak of his cartel have disappeared.
Do you know where I can find him?
He often hangs out around the port at night, but I strongly advise you to stay away from the guy.
I know how to look after myself. Thanks for the information. I'm looking for someone. A woman wearing a big green coat.
Yeah, I know who you mean. She's a good client. She comes in, especially for the big fights, and she has prime information.
Do you know where I can find her?
No, I don't even know her name.
She wouldn't happen to be coming back to collect some winnings, would she?
No, and I can't really tell you when she'll show up next.
I must be going.
Next time, then.
Vale. Te he visto.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm ready. I have a small favor to ask.
You don't look like you need money from me.
I know that you know the Mother Cardinal. She borrowed money from you on several occasions. I want to know why.
Where did you find that out? Who told you?
I want to know why she borrows money from you.
Lending money is my job. It's not illegal. And I don't have to give you an answer.
I imagine that the name Candy Cane rings a bell.
Obviously. All of San Mateus knows that name.
Can you tell me about him?
Okay.
I know him personally. We've never been introduced, but rumor has it that he often hangs out in the basement at the Coin Tavern. You ask far too many questions. My guy's
spawner.
Sticking your nose in other people's business.
¿Se me ha bugueado? ¿Es probable que se me haya bugueado? ¿Perdona? Pero si comparados a mí sois unos trocitos de mierda, cabrones. Es la gracia. Venga, vale.
Borrowing money from you, and how does she pay you back so quickly?
I have no idea. And to be honest, I don't care in the slightest. All I can do is assure you that she's not helping herself to the city funds, if that's what you're thinking.
How could you possibly know that?
Because San Mateus is rich, but not that rich. With a cardinal, we're talking about astronomical amounts.
And what's Candy Cane's role in all of this?
I don't know. I really have no dealings with him. We have never met, and I have no desire to. He and the Cardinal have a connection, but I just lend money. I have nothing to do with him. My advice to you is don't get involved. Those two are dangerous.
I would advise you to keep all of this to yourself.
I don't want any trouble. I will be as silent as a stone.
Más te vale.
How do you see things, my child?
I think that the usurer is lending money to the cardinal, and very significant sums at that. With this money, she bets on the arena fights while hiding in a big green coat. And she also gives large amounts to a certain candy cane, known for fixing fights.
Not only does our dear Cornelia love betting games, but she also won't think twice about cheating to win.
Maybe he's just giving her advice. How can we prove anything?
We can always try asking him. Who knows? Perhaps he will give us an answer.
Vale. Más cofres. Vale, por aquí no es. ¿Pero se puede ir por aquí? Sí. Lo más enrevesado posible, pero sí. No puedo esperar por aquí cerca o algo. Bueno, pues nada, vamos a la residencia. ¿Cuánta munición tengo? 12, vale. Catorce. Noche. ¿Los has quitado tú? ¡Ole! Toda una campeona. No, no me río de ti, pero si te llamo campeona. ¿Lo decía en serio? Ladrón con espadón. Pero escúchame, ¿cuántos son? Son unos trocitos de mierda, ¿sabes? O sea, no... Trocito de mierda, son normal. Pah, que sí, que sí. Vale. Joder, esto está lleno de ladrones, tío. Vale. Tan tan no. Tan 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 tan. Gilipollas.
Good evening. Are you the one they call Candy King?
Who are you?
De Sade, legate of the merchant congregation.
A legate, no less. I imagine in these cases, the one accompanying you is the famous Petrus.
You seem to be very well informed. Therefore, you might be able to answer my question. What do you know about a woman in a green coat?
Why would I tell you?
We know that you have business with this woman, and that she is actually the Mother Cardinal.
How did you... You would be better off forgetting that.
That's not exactly the response I'd imagined. But nevertheless, seems rather eloquent.
I told you to forget about it, or you'll soon run into trouble, legate or no legate.
Come on, it was just an innocent little conversation. Goodbye, Mr. Kane.
Bye, and Godspeed.
We have enough information.
Really? Is the fact that she bets on fights that are potentially fixed enough for you?
It's already a huge scandal. Let me just think about it for a little while. I will find a way of putting this information to good use.
I have faith in you, Father.
Vale. Pero no ha subido. Pues, ¿sabes qué te digo? Estoy estresado, quiero combatir sin parar. Me voy a ir a la... A la arena. Y voy a ir subiendo ahí. Claro, ahora solo tengo que encontrar la arena, ¿sabes? Porque de noche... Aquí tengo que ir. Bueno, no es en la taberna como tal, ¿no? Es... Digo, no es el cuartel como tal, es en la taberna, ¿no? ¿Dónde tengo que ir? Es verdad. es aquí. Me va a poner a luchar hasta el final. Ya te va por culo, porque uf, te lo juro que me da mucha rabia, tío.
Ready to excite the crowd. I don't need to remind you how this works.
Ready to excite the crowd. Perfect. As soon as you're ready, you can jump right in. Here for your greatest pleasure, our team of excellence. Once again, they are here.
Vale. Supongo que me podréis pasar la arena directamente por el simple hecho de que la habilidad esta de curarme está súper chete. Vale, más o menos me he quedado por cómo está, hasta el borde. ¿Por qué no marca, tío? Ahora. Un poco como quiere, ¿no? Cuando lo envenenan. Vale. Qué asco le tengo a los que escupen, tío. Vale. Vale, muerto. Y ya está, este es el último, creo. Exacto. Que era el cuarto. ¿Cuántos desafíos son? ¡Joder la puta! A esto le tengo una rabia. Lo bueno, han puesto tantos que funcionan como el puto culo. Lo malo, cuando toque el alfa. Ah, no merece la pena. Vale. Oh, joder. Vale, perfecto. Creo que desde aquí, si hubiese dado alguno bien, lo hubiese dado a los dos. Hijo puta. Vale. Es que esto me sale más rentable, tío. Le quita mucha más vida. Nope. La madre que te parió. Te hace mucha pupa, me caes mal. Me caes muy mal. Me caes muy mal. Me caes muy mal, te he dicho. Nunca te han dicho que cuando caes mal a una persona no te tienes que acercar. No ataques a ese, ataca a este. Me cago en tu puta raza. ¡Que me han bloqueado! Va a morir. Trozos de mierda. cago en tu puta raza. Me cago en tu puta raza. Dejarme en paz. Que no puedes atacar ni siquiera. ¡Muere! Es que estos ya me dan igual. Lo importante era el gordo. Vale, Anas. Vale. Oh, fuck. El 20. Vale. Si no llega a ser por la habilidad, yo no sobrevivo. Siendo sinceros. Gana el quinto. Gana el quinto.
Perfect. As soon as you're ready, you can jump right in. Incredible. Who would ever have believed that our excellence would have risen so high, so quickly? And now, ladies and lords, here they are, ready to fight the ultimate challenge. Will they be consecrated champions of the arena?
En teoría este es el último. A vosotros no os he ni visto todavía el pelo. ¿Oja? No quiero ni que te acerques. Vale, todavía no voy a poder con esta gente. Pero de aquí no me voy a ir hasta intentarlo, ¿eh? Aunque haga de curas. Aunque sea el curas. No, no puedo ser el curas. Son bastante más rápidos de lo que yo puedo ser. Creo que me han llamado. Tiene toda la pinta de que me van a cortar la puta luz otro puto momento, tío. No, no, sí, ya está guardado aquí. Lo todo guardado es aquí.
Ready to excite the crowd.
I would like to abandon the current challenge.
Huh? Are you sure? Well, if you want to try it later, you'll need to start fighting all over it. Ready to excite. I don't need to remind you how this works.
Va a hacer esta ronda todo el rato. A ver, trocito de mierda, no ves que tengo. Trocito de mierda, ¿no ves que tengo un puto subnormal aquí enfrente? Gracias. Aparte, no sé si me lo van a cortar. Solamente aviso para si se corta, que sepa por qué es. Y si se corta, yo ya no inicio más. Porque van a estar así todo el rato y pasando. Hostia, 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 que no había visto yo la build. No había visto yo el... Vale. Que quiero ver cuánta experiencia gano por este combate.
Ready to excite the crowd. I need to get going.
Yo creo que haciendo este combate... un 5 veces. Lo único que tengo que ver es que cuando me pase esto, darle dos veces a para recuperar armadura, ¿sabes? Vale. Claro, como usan magia. El mago es el que actúa como arquero en este juego. Ah, pues no, ¿eh? No ganas tanto como yo pensaba. Entonces no me interesa tanto. Estoy por dejarme matar entonces. Vale. Vale, acabo de ver una guía de grindeo en la que literalmente me dice: ¡hey! Asesina a todo lo que veas. Por ejemplo, ¿te puedo matar a ti? No. Ah, bueno, ya puedo hablar contigo.
I need to speak with you, my child.
Yes, Petrus. What is it?
I've come up with a plan to put what we've learned about the Mother Cardinal to use.
Do tell.
You will have to take part in a fight in the arena. And we must make sure that the odds are high. To do this, you'll have to face a champion. This will lure her in.
That would effectively raise the odds. But the risk is they'll bet against me.
That may be the case. But the highest bets are based on the exact time of the defeat.
I see. We are going to make the Mother Cardinal believe that I will lose at a specific time.
And by doing so, you'll win something bigger than a fight.
This will make her lose a considerable amount.
Exactly. I've even taken measures to make sure her usual moneylender is unavailable. Without knowing it, she will come to me looking for gold in order to place her bet.
And she will be at our mercy. Is this how you settle scores in Delaney?
This is how all scores are settled, my child. Or on the battlefield. But that's much dirtier. So, what do you say?
Vale.
It's a complicated plan, but an effective one. Let's put it in motion.
We should get ourselves to the coin tower of the new Serene. That's where all the bets and the fights take place.
Convence al corredor de apuestas. El corredor de apuestas. ¿Cómo mierda se salía de aquí, tío? Vale, por aquí. Vale. Tío, tengo una mala manía de ir a mirar la hora, pero claro, no tengo reloj ya. Uf. ¿Dónde mierda está el está apuestas, tío? A ti te puedo matar. No. Que supuestamente el mejor sitio para farmear es en San Mateo. Como no sea por esta zona de aquí. Coño, tío. Vale. Vale. No he conseguido literalmente nada, pero bueno. Pica el ojo. Vale. Vale, el corredor de apuesta está en Nova Serene. No está en Nova Serene, está en un sitio que puedo ir desde Nova Serene. Vale. Ah, pues sí, sí es aquí. No, de hecho, voy a ver qué tiene este, a ver si tuviese algo que me interese. Hola. No, me interesa. No sé por qué me vende eso, pero lo necesitaré tarde o temprano seguramente.
Good day. Interested in making a little wager? Unless you'd rather fight.
I would like to confront a champion in the arena.
Hmm. I've already seen you fight. And I have to admit that you have a certain talent. It could be interesting. One of my champions has been vying for a chance to shine again. He hasn't made much noise of late, but he's a very good fighter. And his name is quite well known in these parts. The old brute against the chief of our excellencies. The bets are going to pour. What do you say?
It's precisely what I need.
Perfect. It'll be a duel. You'll fight alone. So prepare yourself well. So
whenever you're ready,
go and find the arena master and give us a thrill.
We should go and see Candy Cane so he can set up our deal. So when you win, she will lose her bet.
Ahora, si hay alguien que me dé algo o me diga, hey, buena suerte y me dé algo. ¿Cómo? No te entiendo. Ah, vale.
Yeah.
Vale. Perfecto. No sé cuántos días habrán transcurrido en el juego, pero tela, ¿eh? Vale. No va a estar porque es de día, ¿verdad? O ese es solamente la primera vez y ya aparece. Creo que nunca he deseado tanto que un juego esté mal hecho. El argumento. Okay. Las habitaciones solo las taparé y ya. ¿A qué te refieres? No, no, amanecer no, es por la noche. Ah, vale.
Again. What do you want this time?
Why so defensive? Petrus, you have a proposal to make, I believe.
That's right. I've thought of a little scheme that could make us all very rich. You know me, so you also know I'm quite clever, and that my ideas are always fruitful.
You have a reputation of being a first-class manipulator.
Wait, at least listen to our proposal.
You really take me for an idiot. Gentlemen, teach them not to mess with me again.
Vaya. ¿Para qué? Ok, con esto no contaba yo. Vale. Vale, ya el resto. Bueno, me vale.
Petrus, your prayers have been answered. This crook had a letter from Cornelia on him and a key.
My child, this letter confirms that our plan may work. Cornelia is interested in your fight.
She also mentioned a secret letterbox for returning the mail. This key probably opens it.
If that is the case, all we have to do is slip in a letter from Candy Cane. I've got it. We'll slip a fake one in, advising him to bet on the fact you will hold on for 5 minutes.
Cornelia is in New Serene. The letterbox must be there too.
Wait, my child. I will first write this fake letter for Cornelia.
Petrus, you would make the perfect criminal.
There is no light without shadow. The enlightened knows it, and knows how to guide the righteous ones.
Si tú lo dices. Por aquí hay enemigos, aquí enfrente. Total, apoya las pistolas reglamentarias, tío. Vale, al final no me da tiempo ni hacer la misión, ¿sabes? Sube de nivel directamente. Vale. Ah, sí, Anas. Que al final no te lo dije. ¿Qué te parece la idea de poner en las historias los juegos que me faltan por los siguientes juegos, ¿sabes? Lo que me quedan por subir y tal. Y aparte me puedo dar a conocer y tal, porque en Instagram, en las historias, recuerda que puedes poner los hashtags. Si alguien busca eso, ese hashtag, puede encontrar mi historia. Por eso he hecho publicaciones de todos los juegos que me he pasado, más que nada. Esos son bandidos también. ¿Cómo? En cualquier momento me voy a quedar con el inventario lleno, tío. Vale, ha sido un puntazo que hayan puesto el Final Fantasy XV, tío. Gratis. No gratis, ya sabes, pagando la suscripción. Ha sido un puntazo. ¿Dónde mierda voy, tío? ¿Dónde? Vale. Vale. tío, que al final subo de nivel. Veinticuatro horas hasta que sea la pelea. Vale, empieza a entender a lo que se refería la página con el grindeo humano. Esta gente aparece cada vez que duermes. Y te da realmente bastante experiencia. A ver. A ver, voy a apuntarme aquí 290. Okay. Este es 300. Pero yo ya tengo uno así, ¿verdad? Me voy a quedar con eso. Vale. La única diferencia. Tiene una prenda más. Y ni eso realmente. Vale. Hombre, también puedo ir desde aquí, ¿no crees? Hago este combate y corto. Te haces no, te hallas. Vale. En teoría este combate va a ser chungo chungo, ¿eh?
The crowd. Ah, there you are. I was told you'd be taking on one of our old champions.
Exacto.
Beware. Contrary to the challenges, this combat must be fought alone. Your friends must remain in the stands.
Yes, I am ready.
So, jump into the arena, and may the better fighter win.
Trampas.
What a brilliant spectacle.
Qué espectáculo, literalmente. Pa, 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 pa. Que no ha sido fácil, dice. Un guarro que ha ganado.
That is true. Politics is an extremely subtle game, and just as satisfying as fighting in an arena.
I imagine we need to go and see her now.
Yes, and I hope you will enjoy the moment every bit as much as I will.
Vale. ¿Tengo que salir de la arena ya? Quiero suponer. Vale. Quiero saber qué respuesta tiene Cornelia ante esta pérdida monetaria.
Sade. And you, Petrus, what can I do for you?
We have come to offer our support. We have learned that the arena was cruel to you.
How do you know that? Oh, I see. You tricked my informer.
We just let him believe that I would lose.
All I did was take the place of your moneylender. You owe me a handsome sum.
All of this just to make me spill the beans, am I right?
Sí.
I didn't expect you to play this kind of game, Your Excellency. It is true, though, that with such a teacher...
Oh, come on, Cornelia. You excel at this game.
It's true. And I also know when to admit defeat. What do you want from me?
We won't use what we know of you, nor what you owe us. So long as you act loyally towards the congregation and Constantine. Is that clear?
Is that what you're expecting? Ah, but I'm sure that this sly old fox has something else in mind. Right? You hope that I'll support you when you court the rank of cardinal. You haven't learnt your lesson then. Have you forgotten the abyss into which you plunged because of your ambition last time?
Petrus, what is she talking about?
Cornelia, you don't have the right to use that against me, to disclose what I revealed to you that day.
It was said under the seal of the Enlightened. It's true. But if someone deserves to know, it's him.
No, please.
Well, since you have no intention of speaking, I will. Petrus knew your mother, child. Your real mother.
My mother? Petrus, is this true? How?
Be damned, Cornelia. It's true. I knew your mother. I used to go to the jail to give my spiritual support to the prisoners of the Prince d'Orsay. That's where I met her. She was alone, afraid, and exhausted. And so strange. Obviously, I had no way of knowing that she came from here. The princes kept their secret well.
Why didn't you tell me about it? You knew that my uncle lied to me and you kept quiet.
I was ashamed. Ashamed of having left her to die in that dead-end pit. Completely alone.
Why talk to others about it then? Why does she know?
One evening, in a fit of despair, Petrus felt the need to share this great burden with someone.
At the time, you were the ear of the Enlightened, Cornelia. You have broken your vows. Ah, damnation. It's better out in the open. I've wanted to tell you about it since I met you. Now that you know, I want to do something in her memory. I will help you find your family here on the island. The prince sent you here to use you. But I can ensure that all of this serves a purpose.
How could I possibly believe you now? You have used me for your scheming and kept me in the dark.
I understand how you feel, my child. Let's wait a little, until you've taken it all in. Time heals the wounds of the soul. Come back and see me when you are ready. As for you, Cornelia, remember what we have on you. You no longer have the upper hand.
Be careful, Desarde. You now see the real Petrus, sly and opportunistic.
Subo nivel, por favor. ¡Hijo puta! Bueno, de todos modos, yo voy cortando ya, que se hace tarde. ¡Chao, chao!